So Yeshua is doing a parable, and he's telling the people about the sheep and how he is the shepherd's gate, and how any that enter through him will have eternal life and will not perish. But the Yehudim in John 10, they come up to him. Those are the Pharisees and the Jewish people. It says in John 10, verse 24, it says, "Then came the Yehudim round about him and said unto him, How long do you make us to doubt? If you be HaMashiach, tell us plainly. Yehoshua answered them, I told you, and ye believe not. The works that I do in my Father's name, they bear witness of me, but ye believe not, because ye are not of my sheep. And I said unto you, My sheep hear my voice, and I know them, and they follow me. And I give unto them eternal life, and they shall never perish, neither shall any man pluck them out of my hand. My Father, which gave them to me, is greater than all, and no man is able to pluck them out of my Father's hand. I and my Father are Yakad." And so that's what I wanted to teach on here. You had to get a little bit of info on that before, but it actually says Yakad, and the Hebrew word Yakad means unified, together. It does not mean they are one. I know in a lot of translations I and my Father are one, which makes it very confusing, but if you actually take the Hebrew text, it says Yakad, and that is actually unified, together. So it's a big deception for a lot of things, and that just another thing proving that Jesus is not God, Yahushua is not Yahuwah. They are separate people. He speaks plainly here. He says, they will not pluck them out of my Father's hand. Why does he not say they'll pluck them out of my hand? Why does he not say that I am the Father? He says, I and my Father are united.